Breaking news at 5, Georgia Southern University police are currently investigating a shooting at the Freedom's Landing Student Housing Center. Now that's just off Veterans Memorial Parkway in Statesboro. School leaders tell us there is one male victim, but he is not a student. That person was taken to the hospital. No word tonight on his condition.